Good morning, everyone. How are you feeling today? My name is Andrea, and welcome in today's meditation, where we're gonna say a few affirmations for the holidays coming. You might be surprised at how much better you feel after making these affirmations a part of your daily routine. Some of you may be very excited about Christmas, but some of you may be exhausted already with all the shopping, thinking about cooking, family, and all the other stuff. So let's get ready to close the eyes. You can sit or you can lie down. Just be comfortable. If this is your first time here, don't forget to press the subscribe button and the bell notification icon so you won't miss any future videos. And I hope you're ready for today's slightly different meditation. Let's take a few deep breaths and just quieten your mind. Let's begin. Mentally, repeat after me. I am a light that shines in the darkness, and I will not be hidden. I am brave, strong, confident, and unstoppable. My heart is open to love, and my mind is open to possibilities. Every day, I grow more courageous than yesterday. Today, I choose peace over anxiety, joy over fear. I refuse to allow guilt to ruin my Christmas experience. Christmas is a fresh start, and I'm taking advantage of it. I find the simple joys in Christmas times. I inhale love and peace, and exhale stress. This Christmas season fills me with its glory. I allow the joy of this season to fill my heart. I breathe in love and breathe out fear. The more I give, the better I feel. I am surrounded by people who love me dearly. I am grateful for the blessings in my life. My mind is filled with hope. My heart is filled with joy. It is Christmas time and anything is possible. And this was our last affirmation for today. I hope you feel more cheerful than before. And I hope you're a little bit more motivated and ready to carry on your day. So just take a few deep breaths. Feel your body. Feel your arms and your legs. Move your hands, move your feet. Once you're ready, smile and gently open your eyes. Welcome back and have a wonderful day, an amazing Christmas.